especially for all my friends still living under the bridge.